Today you'll learn an easy and fast Photoshop effect. You only need some textures and to make some image adjustments. I will leave in the description the textures that I used. First, move this texture over your photo and choose as blend mode, Lighten. With erase tool, erase some parts of it that don't look that great. Now move another texture over the photo and again choose for it as blend mode, Lighten. This time make the opacity lower for the erase tool and erase a little bit the down part of the texture. I wanted to sharpen this texture. If you want the same, go to filter. With select tool, select a part of the photo, then go to filter, distort, twist. Repeat this step with different parts of the photo. Go to Image, Adjustments, Brightness, Contrast. Try to make it darker and with some contrast. Next, go to Image, Adjustments, Levels. Now go to Filter, Noise, Add Noise. Go to Image Adjustments Color Balance. Now it depends on your taste. I wanted for my photo to have some purple shades. Click right on your background layer and choose Merge Visible. This is optional, but you can sharpen it again. Go to Filter. Don't forget to like or dislike. Have a nice day.